We estimated $400 million worth of damage to the livestock sector in Nebraska and $440 million worth of damage to the crop sector.